following Divas Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Seattle, Washington, Kimberly. And approaching the ring, from Manchester, England, Rebecca Jack Sub.
Oh, what a matchup this is going to be.
Here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
No, not again. She's hooked.
Look, look. And she reaches the ropes. And how they survive that is anyone's guess.
An incredible powerbomb. We got a one. Two.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And a wicked clothesline. Extremely effective.
Well, Michael, I may be too old for her, but she's not too young for me. Where does she get it from? How is she still going? And the Scorpion fires back.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
This is such a painful hold.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Nice reversal.
Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
This has got to be it.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Here is your winner, Rebecca Jack Sub.
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.